Today I'm going to make a wall-mounted trombone stand from galvanized pipe with some help from Rust-Oleum. A few weeks ago, I won a case of chestnut-colored, bright-coat metallic paint from Rust-Oleum as part of a contest on their Creator's Studio site. The comment I made stated that if I won, I would use it to repaint my homemade trombone stand. So when I actually won, I decided I might as well just rebuild it and give it a full update. So after a trip to the hardware store, I've got a few pieces of galvanized pipe, a cork, some epoxy putty, and a few parts to connect everything together and mount it to the wall. I'm stealing one of the pieces from my old stand, but if you wanted to make this little cone shape, you could easily turn it on a lathe. I'm assembling this in two parts. The lower portion will receive the chestnut metallic paint after a coat of universal black, but the top portion where the trombone sits is going to get some of the flexi dip to help protect from unwanted scratches on the inside of the bell. I'm giving each section a couple of coats each, and that's pretty much it. I mounted the bottom section to the wall, added the top portion, and gave it a try. Works like a champ. Last week I announced I was going to spread some of the wealth by giving away some of this paint I got. I'm giving a can each to fellow Seattle YouTube makers David C. Adams and Bill Duran of Puttish Props, but two of you are winning a can too, and the winners are Eccentric Detectorist and Tiger K. Thanks both of you for subscribing, making comments, and congratulations. Please send your mailing address to feedingmymakermonkey@gmail.com or through a message here on YouTube. This stand was a blast to make and really a piece of cake. The chestnut metallic paint gave it a really nice vibe, and I'll definitely be using that flexi dip spray again in the future. It's a great product. So that's it for today. I'm Dave, and thanks for watching Feeding My Maker Monkey. Thanks to all of you that have clicked the subscribe button down below, and thanks especially to new subscriber Big Dog Leather. You can find his link in the description below, along with links to all kinds of stuff mentioned in the video.